In this illustration, we'll discuss about a sliding ring in a wire. Here the figure shows a ring R, which is of mass m, is attached to a block C, which is of mass 2m by an ideal string. If the system is released from theta equals to 30 degree, we are required to find the acceleration of block C. So, in this situation, here if we analyze the motion of mass m and capital M, here we can see, for let us draw the figure again to analyze it. This is the ring, and here this is the pulley which is connected to a rigid support and on which a block C of mass m is hanging. So, it is experiencing its weight mg and a tension T is opposing it. And for ring, tension is the force due to which it will have a moving tendency. If this angle is theta and say the ring is moving with an acceleration a1 and the mass m is moving with an acceleration a, then here by constraint relation we can write along the length of a string the components of the motion velocity should be equal. And as the string is starting from rest, we can write as v initial of ring is equals to 0. We can have a1 cos theta is equals to a. So, in this situation, if we write the equation of motion, we can write for the block, it is mg minus t is equals to me. And for a string, we can write it is t cos theta because of which it will move. So, t cos theta is equals to its mass multiplied by the acceleration a1, which is a by cos theta. And from these equations, if we substitute the value of t over here, you can see the value we are getting is mg is equal to acceleration multiplied by m plus small m by cos square theta. From here, we are getting the value of acceleration, that is mg cos square theta by m plus capital M cos square theta. So, at this value of acceleration, if we substitute the value of theta as 30 degrees C, in the result what we are getting is this mg multiplied by cos 30 degree here is root 3 by 2. So, this will be root 3 by 2 whole square divided by small m plus capital M root 3 by 2 whole square. We are also given that the total mass of block is twice the mass of ring. So, if we substitute the same, here you can see we are getting this as twice of g multiplied by 3 by 4 divided by this m gets cancelled out. So, this will be 1 plus twice of 3 by 4. If we simplify this value, the result we are getting here is this is 6g divided by this will be 4 plus 6, this 10. So, the final result of acceleration we are getting is 3g by 5. That is the final result of this problem.